How would you like to discover the ideal solution to your biggest problem? You're just moments away from doing that, so keep watching.
Hey, hey, what's going on? Shane Brooks here, and thank you so much for stopping by the LocalOne special offer page. What I want to do right now is I want to give you a very quick demo of hero leads and hero analysis and why I think this is the greatest automation tool that you can use for your agency. Now, you probably have a lot of software that you've purchased in the past, but what makes this so great is because of the fact that you're showing exact problems in their business, you automatically position yourself as the expert, you're giving value upfront without asking anything in return, and then when you lock them in on a quick deal, you can feel free to upsell them into one of the other services you'd like to provide with maybe another software tool that you have on hand. So let's go ahead and jump right into this. So the first thing that we'll take a look at is hero leads. Now, we know that finding leads for your business can be quite challenging. Well, with our tool, we're going to make it way easier. You can simply type in something like HVAC in Pearland, Texas, which is where I live, click submit, and then within about 30 minutes, you'll be able to download a giant list of leads. So let's go ahead and pull up an example real quick. So I'll download this, go ahead and save it real quick, and pull this up. So what you're going to see as we pull up this Excel file is there's a lot of info here, right? So we have the name of the company, the address, the country, we have the phone number, all their contact details, their website, we collect their email if we can. We're basically scraping all this info from 7 different places around the web, and we're trying to pull in as much detail as we can. And so really, we're just trying to make this the perfect automation tool for leads. So as you scroll down here, in this one report, there's 253 different businesses that we can then start contacting, just HVAC businesses in Pearland, Texas alone. That's pretty crazy. So now we have this giant list of leads. What we now need to do is we need to go over to Hero Analysis and develop a high value lead magnet that will help us get our foot in the door and position us as an expert so that we can actually build some trust and land this prospect as a client. So what's really cool about this, so these reports are fully customizable. You can give everything like your contact details, your logo, some details about this report. And what's also really cool is not only can you do this on desktop, but you can also do this on your cell phone. I've locked in a lot of clients by just talking to people, running their website real quick and being like, wow, you actually have an F. Let's set up a meeting next week and talk about this. So all you have to do is copy and paste a website in here and you'll be able to run that report. And it'll come out in about 15 minutes. And these reports are about 30 to 45 pages long, full of everything going on their website. So let's go ahead and close this real quick. One other really cool thing that you can do with this is you can actually grab a list of these websites. So let's say I grabbed 10 different websites here. I can actually bulk upload all of these at once and have all of these reports ran automatically for me so I don't have to manually do all of that, which would take forever. So let me go ahead and pull up an example of one of these reports real quick. And so we'll pull up Air Specialist HVAC company here in Houston, Texas. They're a pretty large company. You can see I have my logo here at the top. I have some description about why this report is so valuable. I have my contact details in there. I found 12 major issues on their website, and they have a 59% out of 100. That's not very good. That's an F. My goal is just get them to a passing grade. And so as we scroll down here, you're gonna see that the big red bars are things that they're missing, like for example, a Facebook retargeting pixel. Now I'm not gonna read everything on this report, but what you're going to notice very quickly is that there's a lot of info that we're collecting, every from H1 tags, all the way to JavaScript and CSS, SSL, do they have Google My Business? Is it WordPress or is it mobile optimized and so much more? So, and then finally at the end here, I have a call to action to actually get them to schedule a call with me or contact me. So that way we can actually close this sale and get this going. All right, if you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to us. We're happy to help you. And at the end of the day, we're just here to make LocalOne make sure that your agency is easier than ever by automating your leads and automating your reports to get your foot in the door, position yourself as an expert, and start landing some more clients. I'll see you soon.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to click the link below in order to find out more.